very scared.
It's a feeling people in Crown Heights have been dealing with for weeks.
We don't need that in this neighborhood or any other neighborhood.
1 month ago, News 4 received this home surveillance footage of a man approaching two young children playing in their front yard. According to police, the man pulled into a nearby church parking lot and spoke to the children through the chain link fence. Fortunately, their mother was watching. Moments later, you can see her come outside. The man telling her his name was Randy and that he was a member of the church.
He needs to be behind bars indefinitely.
Turns out police say the man in the video is actually named Eric. Eric Abrams, a registered sex offender in Cleveland County. He now sits in jail. Abrams was arrested for violating his parole sentence. Detectives say Abrams, who lives in Norman, is bound to a GPS ankle monitor, but is allowed to travel 35 miles to Oklahoma City for addiction therapy sessions. But the church and daycare are located blocks away, outside of the safety zone.
All of them registered in every county.
Abrams, well known to police in not just Oklahoma, but also Wisconsin. In 1995, he was arrested and convicted several times, including exposing his male genitals to two young females, driving in his car looking for minors and performing a sexual act, and entering an unknown residence and sexually assaulting a 31-year-old female by force.
Heaven forbid they take a child. I'm afraid I'd have to kill them.